वेलकम गाइस, वेलकम टू एडी होम वंस अगेन। सो लेट्स डिस्कस सम की प्रोविजंस रिलेटिंग टू डायरेक्टर्स एज पर कंपनीज एक्ट 2013। ओके, फर्स्ट पॉइंट, मिनिमम नंबर ऑफ डायरेक्टर। एवरीबडी इज अवेयर के इन केस ऑफ पब्लिक कंपनी वी नीड एटलीस्ट 3 डायरेक्टर्स, इन केस ऑफ प्राइवेट कंपनी 2 डायरेक्टर्स, एंड इन केस ऑफ 1 पर्सन कंपनी 1 डायरेक्टर इज मिनिमम रिक्वायर्ड। नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स अ कंपनी कैन अपॉइंट। सो अ कंपनी कैन अपॉइंट मैक्सिमम 15 नंबर ऑफ डायरेक्टर्स एट अ टाइम। ओके, so a company can have maximum 15 directors. Can a company increase this limit of 15? The answer is yes. Increase by passing a special resolution, the company may increase it beyond 15. Moving next. Now maximum number of directorship means in how many companies a person can become a director. The answer is 20. So a person can become director in maximum 20 companies at a time. Alternate director included means there is a director called alternate director, which is appointed in place of some other. So in case you are an alternate director, that directorship will be counted in 20. Now there are two companies which are excluded from the limit of 20. So two companies are dormant company and section 8. So if you are a director of dormant company or section 8 company, you need not count it in total limit of 20. Okay, now that limit of 20 includes both public and private. The question is how many public companies you can choose out of 20. So maximum number of public directorship is 10. So you can become a director of maximum 10 public companies. But there comes an important point here. Okay, sometimes a private company is counted in the limit of 10. When? If a private company is a subsidiary of a public company, or if a private company is a holding company of a public company, then that private company is also counted in 10. See, so private company included in 10, if it's a holding of a public company, or if it's a subsidiary of a public company. I think it's clear. Now, can a company restrict the number of directorship? Yes, the answer is yes. So if company suppose wants to restrict the directorship of Mr. A, the company has to pass a special resolution. So company, by passing a special resolution, may do so. Moving next, women directors. So which all company is required to appoint a women director? So the law says that every listed company, may it be public, private, every listed company has to appoint one women director. Who all are required? Next is every other public company. Every other public company paid up share capital 100 crore or more, or turnover 300 crore or more. So in such case, those companies are also required to appoint at least one women director. Moving next, resident director. The law says every company has to appoint one resident director. Means the director should have stayed in India for at least 182 days or more in the financial year. Resident director. Next come independent director. So who all are required to appoint independent director? Two types of company. Number one, every listed public company. Mind it, it's every listed public. A private company which debentures or deposits are listed are not covered here. So every listed public companies are required to appoint independent director. Now how many directors are required? One third of the total directorship. One third should be independent, any fraction rounded off as one. Next, which other companies are required to appoint independent director? Unlisted public company. Unlisted public company, as per ABC, matlab if paid up share capital of unlisted public company is 10 crore or more, or turnover is 100 crore or more, or outstanding loan debenture deposit exceeding 50 crore, then that type of company required to appoint at least two independent directors, minimum two. I hope it's clear. Moving next. Now there are four more types of directors covered here. Number one, additional director. Sometimes a company may appoint a person as an additional director to get their expertise or specialization. For that purpose, company must have power in its article. So if the article has power, company may appoint an additional director. Okay, power must be there in articles. Now what is the tenure of that director? So the director will hold office till the next AGM, or if AGM is not held, the last day on which AGM should have held. Okay, so this is additional director. Next is alternate director. So if the alternate director means ke if a director of a company went outside India for at least 3 months, 3 months or more, went outside India. So in that place, a person can be appointed as an alternate director. Okay, for this also power must be there. If power is there, board can appoint an alternate director. If power in the article is not there, then शेयर होल्डर हैज टू पास ऑर्डिनरी रेजोल्यूशन इन जनरल मीटिंग. ओके, नाउ द क्वेश्चन कम्स कि व्हाट विल बी द टेन्योर ऑफ एन ऑल्टरनेट डायरेक्टर. सो द टेन्योर ऑफ द ओरिजिनल डायरेक्टर विल बी कंसिडर्ड फॉर द टेन्योर ऑफ ऑल्टरनेट डायरेक्टर, जो ओरिजिनल डायरेक्टर का टेन्योर था. नाउ सपोज द ओरिजिनल डायरेक्टर रिटर्न्स इन 3 मंथ, देन द टेन्योर विल बी 3 मंथ्स ओनली. ही हैज टू यू नो वेकेट द ऑफिस वंस द ओरिजिनल डायरेक्टर रिटर्न्स. नॉमिनी डायरेक्टर, समटाइम्स बैंक्स फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन अपॉइंट अ नॉमिनी, और गवर्नमेंट इन केस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट कंपनी द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट और स्टेट गवर्नमेंट गिव अ नॉमिनी नेम. सो द बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर में अपॉइंट अ नॉमिनी डायरेक्टर. कैजुअल डायरेक्टर, सपोज इफ द ऑफिस ऑफ द डायरेक्टर फॉर यू नो गेट्स वेकेटेड, वेकेटेड इन द सेंस द डायरेक्टर डाइज और द डायरेक्टर गेट्स डिस्क्वालिफाइड, सो द ऑफिस गेट्स वेकेटेड. इन दैट केस बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर विल फिल अ कैजुअल वेकेंसी, वी विल कॉल इट कैजुअल डायरेक्टर. He will hold office till when? He will hold office till the conclusion of the AGM. But casual directors appointed by the board of directors should be approved by the shareholder in the next general meeting. So board shall appoint an casual director and shareholder to approve that appointment in the next general meeting. So I hope in this very short and quick video I was able to give the maximum output or maximum provision related to the directors. If you have any additional point, do write it in the comment box. Thank you.